For some, it's a thrill to test new equipment. Nortrax Deer's Dirt Day allowed visitors to do just that, providing them an opportunity to explore the new machinery. After a long winter, contractors are eager to hit the construction season, and machinery plays a major role at the job site. The deer events allowed everyone to test out equipment. Anyone who was attended was able to hop in the driver's seat and test drive everything from excavators to bulldozers. And just in time for Earth Day, the new models have been fixed up to meet the increasingly tough emission standards.
The big talk is trying to meet the new standards of emissions. And so we have several machines behind us that meet the new emission standards for 2012 into 2015.
Although there's the saying, never mix business with pleasure, this gave many the opportunity to break that rule.